Work on the Grohmann Museum continued at a rapid pace as opening day drew nearer. The Roman-style mosaic floor was painstakingly installed by German craftsmen. Section by section, the atrium ceiling mural, created by German artist Hans-Dieter Tille, was carefully installed. Then artist Tille skillfully retouched the seams of the 700-square-foot artwork. Bronze sculptures for the rooftop sculpture garden were hoisted and secured on their pedestals. Back inside, paintings from the Man at Work collection were carefully placed in their galleries throughout the three floors. The grand opening and dedication of the Grohmann Museum took place on Saturday, October 20th. Guests strolled the museum, viewed the collection, and experienced the excitement of the grand unveiling of Milwaukee's newest attractions.